I study biological wastewater treatment and specifically how to form really dense biology. And we call those flocks or granular sludge. And for many years, I've studied how to form the granular sludge. So over time, we've worked with full-scale partners to demonstrate sludge densification or granular sludge formation at full scale. And we're seeing that we can double the capacity of existing facilities if we form this type of biology. What that means for a city is they don't have to build new tanks and expand the facility, which saves millions of dollars for a community. This is really a synthesis of many observations. So granules have a rich community, and we've studied bacteria mostly, but they also have a rich protozoal community. And the protozoa act as grazers for viruses and bacteria. And so I'm going to study the reactive surface. So not just how to form the granules, but after you have mature granules, because I think we know how to do that now. We know how to form them at full scale.
One of the reasons that I selected to work on this project was just the connection with industry that is available on this project. So monthly, even sometimes more often than that, I get to meet with professional engineers across different companies, which have been really, really impactful for just knowing what it looks like to be a wastewater engineer.
The information that we get from Dr. Sturm's research helps us to focus our treatment strategies to make the water as high quality as we can make it here at the treatment plant.
This research will forward how do we use the biology to really tackle emerging contaminants. Pathogens are particles, so I also have done research on microplastics, so we'll be looking at how these protozoa can capture microplastics as well. But this is really the emerging contaminants, what's coming down the pike that we can be more efficient, provide cleaner water, safer environment. For me personally, I am honored to be part of the community of winners who've received this. It's an acknowledgement of our partners that have worked with us and the relationships we've formed, and I just look forward to continuing to do the work.